What's crackalackin', party people? Happy New Year once again. If you didn't hear me say it before, I'm saying it now. Happy New Year. And it's a great time to kick off with a Q&A. Y'all leave, hey, members, I fucks with y'all, I appreciate y'all. Come on, stop leaving it up to T. Smith. I mean, I know she brings the heat and them questions they have you like, but yo, come on, shit. But I appreciate you, T. Smith. Members, yo, y'all are great. I appreciate you. And you don't have to be a member forever, ever. You could be a member for a month and keep it moving. Or you could stay. It's all good. But I don't know, some people here member think it's like some long, it's a blinking subscription. You cancel it when you don't want it. But I appreciate everyone who's here. We're going to get into this. Opening up the questions. And yeah, let's go. How y'all doing out there? How y'all doing? How y'all doing? How's the new year treating you? Okay, I'm going into everything but where I want to go. How many questions we got? All right, only got 10. All right, cool. But them questions don't be short. All right, T. Smith, let's see what you got. Do you believe people act their zodiac sign or people are who they are? It's a little of both because, you know, first of all, people, you got to take people for who they are initially. You know, it is part of something I ask too because some of these stuff do ring true. Shit. But then you can't really rock so much on the zodiac sign. It's a little, maybe a little hint or perception into some shit. So let's just go to mine, for example. Virgo. Let's put Virgo traits. Let's do that. See, they got Virgo traits female, Virgo traits male. What the fuck? And some should be on point. Self-sufficient. Ding, ding, ding. Ambitious. Ding, ding, ding. Perfectionist. Hello. Realistic. Hello. Witty. How you doing? Workaholic. Y'all know. Blunt and total badass. How you doing? Yes, those words define a Virgo woman. A Virgo woman may seem to be extremely critical and arrogant at first, but the truth is that the more you get to know her, the more you will like her. How you doing? Yeah, so that's just fact. That's on point. And the people who know me know me. Where's the lie? So that. Plus, you gotta, you know, you can't harp on that because, you know, I hate that thing, you know, everything, you know, like you say, tell someone, oh, I'm a Virgo. Oh, bitch, you don't know every Virgo. Stop the shit. All right? Fuck. Listen, and that goes for every sign. It's like, oh, people, like, you know, you look at certain signs that you're compatible with. Others. You can't go on that. You go, No, sir. So, yeah. Number two. If you were to have a friendship breakup, this is a, yo, when I read this question, I'm like, girl. If you were to have a friendship breakup, would you remain cordial or completely cut off with the person? It all depends. Because, I mean, you know, I went through that situation last year, and I'm cordial with the person. If they say hi, I'm going to say hi. They say bye, I'm going to say bye. It's a weird-ass situation. But, yeah, you know, weird-ass situation. But, nah, I'll be cordial. Because the thing, you know, and especially if it's your shit, I'll be cordial. You could have that. I'm cool. Moving right along. I ain't got time. I'm too old for this shit. Fuck. Number three. What are five songs that would be the soundtrack to your current chapter in life? Woo, girl. I think, yeah, they're going to thing this video. I don't care. I don't care. Let's go. I guess I should see. You could tell I didn't have shit prepared. So you see, I'm not. This is all off the dome. Five songs. My God. Oh. First one. Here it is. Oh my God, how the hell I can't find the song.
You must choose, Mr. Bond.
Commercials. That's how y'all be feeling when you have commercials. We have ads, right? Get to the song. All right. Are we gonna fast forward to? We're gonna fast forward a little bit. It's number one. Yeah, that's girl. Five. Okay, I got four to go. I got four to go. That's honestly, girl, that's it right here. This current chapter in my life. Play five times. That's yeah, girl. You know, if you know, you know. Number four. I don't got. That's my song, right? That's the soundtrack right now. Number four. Would you rather see 5 years into the future, or 20 years? Five. I'm what? I'm 46. No, I do five. Yeah, five. Cause you know you should have a 5 year. I do the five. Yeah. Number five. If you won the lottery, but could only spend it on charity, which one you choose? I will create a charity in mine. Shit! The fuck? Hello? That's, you got to be in it to win it. One in a gazillion. I am going to create a charity for me and contribute. I'm being honest. The fuck? Shit. What did I say? Charity begins at home. Number six. What the devil. I win a lot, but I can only spend it on charity. Samantha Charity. SARKAZZ Trust. Number six. What do you believe is the best quality about yourself? See, I want to say, I don't like, yeah, I'm funny when it comes to that. I don't like talking about at all. What do you believe your best quality? I don't know. Because that what I would say the best is, it's also a fault for me. And that's by my caring, being caring. Caring and giving. So it's the best thing, but it also fucks me over so much. Number seven. What areas of your life would you like to grow in? I would say every aspect. But, and I'm currently working on those things. So I guess, and what, okay, let me see something. What areas? I mean, financially, of course. I mean, bless God, it's doing it. Hey, glory, 2022 is beautiful. Girl, we're doing it. So financially, I would say spiritually, and I'm not religious, I'm spiritual, you know, and I'm starting, I guess I would say mentally as well, because I'm not a reader, right? I'm out of school. I graduated in what? 2020. What are my degrees? I graduated in 2000. We are in 2022. Fuck. I read if it's, I'm a more visual, hands-on, you know, but like reading, I have to be reading for like, it, like school-wise, like I have to do something. It, like it's, you know, I'm going to do, I gotta gain this knowledge to do an exam, blah, blah. But like just to sit there and read, it's just never been my thing. But I started doing it at the end of last year. And I must say, I'm proud of me. You know, I finished one book, I'm about to start. It took me a while, because again, I'm a very visual person. Y'all know I love TV, so it's like, it has to grab my attention, you know, and you know, it's gotta grab my attention. It's like me watching a starting a season and the first episode's whack. I'm like, oh, I can't fuck with this. So it's the same with a book. It's gotta be, it's girl, you gotta bring it. I'm like, oh girl, I can't do this. Yeah. So I don't know what that's mentally. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, so hopefully that answers your question. Number eight. If you could only use one social media app for the rest of your life, which one would you choose? YouTube, baby. Yeah. Do you have any phobias? I don't know if this be, let me see the exact definition. I have an understanding of what phobia is, but let me just look at the actual definition and I can say if this is a phobia. Phobia definition. I mean, you be scared of something. An extreme. Okay, I don't. Okay. Maybe. Okay. An extreme or irrational fear. Or, excuse me, blah, 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 an extreme or irrational fear of or aversion to something. He had a phobia about being underwater. Okay. Do I have any phobia? I don't think this. No. I don't think so. Well, I mean, because that does that form in when someone says you're a germaphobe, is that fall in phobia? I don't know. If that falls in phobia, germaphobe, let me see, what does that mean? Is that a phobia? I don't, look, I mean, it's, hey, Oh, what am I'm not talking. This phone is talking. Germaphobe. Oh, yeah, so germs phobia. Yeah, there you go. I'm a germaphobe. The medical term for this phobia is, okay, mistophobia. Okay. Mistophobia may be related to obsessive compulsive disorder, OCD, and hydrochondria. Since symptoms include obsessive washing and fear of public spaces. No, I don't. It ain't obsessive, but yeah. I'm a germaphobe. Girl. I think it's the vlog. I'm freaking out about getting a rental car. I'm freaking out about. Oh God! Yes, I'm a germaphobe, so I do. Girl! Where am I? Number 10. And the last question. Hope y'all enjoying this video. Hope y'all hit the thumbs up. You know, if you made it this far, hit that thumbs up. Number 10. If you are an extrovert, would you date an introvert or vice versa? I am. Okay, I had this looked it up a minute ago. Well, not a. That's okay. Because I am an introvert. I had to make sure because I'd be confused. No thanks. I don't want to add a dictionary. The fuck? Okay. So for those who don't. An introvert is a person with qualities of a personality type as introversion, which means they feel more comfortable focusing on their inner thoughts and ideas rather than what's happening externally. They enjoy spending time with just one or two people rather than large groups or crowds. Yes, I am an introvert. And I have no problem. Oh, girl. Being with an introvert. I'm good. I have no problem being an extrovert as long as they understand. Don't try to bring me over there because I ain't about that life. You can do your thing. I sit back in the cut. All right, you done? Let's go. So I've done it. But as long as you know, because y'all being such a. Yeah. Well, people who know me, don't be asking me questions. You okay? You okay? Bitch, what do you want me to be screaming and jumping around the place? That's not me. I'm chilling in the cut. If I'm here, that means I'm good. If I ain't here, I ain't want. If I wanted to go, I'd be go. That's just, I'm just chilling in the cut. I'd just be chilling. Enjoy my, go ahead, get ready. Blah, 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 blah. I'm good right here. Anyway, I'm just not that rah-rah person. I don't really like to be around a lot of people. Because I don't know you. Where the fuck I'm around you? Nah, bruv. Yeah, I like intimate settings. But, yeah. So I had no problem dating an introvert. Or an extrovert. No. As long as we know where we we good. Hope y'all enjoyed this first Q&A of 2022. Ooh, yeah, I'm a little. Woo-hoo! Yeah. Y'all are amazing. Members, thank you so much. I hope y'all jump in this year and put in some questions. Come on. You see what T. Smith is doing.